Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another stream. So today is a little bit different. And today is fishing North Atlantic. excuse me. It is the enhanced edition. It's enhanced because it's the one for the Xbox XS. Other than that, and an extra £5. Not quite sure what the differences are. But this is the follow-on to Barents Sea. I believe the game's been out for 3 years, so this is the first time I've ever played it. This is as far as I've got. Not got any further. Just thought I'd stream. So I have played Barents Sea before. As in, that was before this game was launched. It's been a long time, so I'm going to be trying to get used to it all again. We'll go through it. You can already see we've already got expansions, which is a bit annoying with this game really. They did the same on Barents, where the expansions were, you couldn't get like a season or a game pass, it was everything you had to buy, and everything was a tenner. So what do we do with this? Start with a tutorial just to see if I can get back in. Fast travel. Still on. Yeah, I think we'll start on easy. I like that, easy or rock hard. And begin. Oh, yep, yeah, it's a good start to the game already. It loads in, kicks you back out. So, you begin your career with a fast lobster boat that you've inherited from your rich aunt. With such humble beginnings, it'll be a long road to become one of the legendary mariners of the North Atlantic. Lobsters are best caught from November and May. All fish species in the game can only be fished within its season. Please check the in-game wiki to learn more about the seasons, but let us not get distracted. Not bad graphics actually, nice little sway on the boat. We've got a boat out there. He was in the wheelchair to start. Really? So. Right. Oh, not that one. So you used to be able to... You used to come up with like a bit of a map, like a nice little chart for for the different fish, but it looks like we're gonna drive to a mark. Yeah. Where is it? Boat though. Nice, so we can turn the engine off. Which is funny, so we can turn the engine off from the back of the boat. Nothing else we can do. Okay. Fish finder. Okay. Yeah. Fair enough. More sense now. Interior lights. One of the lights is safe at night. I'm not quite sure where the music is, but you know, we'll just go with it. We've got a fair way to go. into the wall. Not sure that should be some problems. Hand throwing system somewhere, which I'm looking forward to. Like this is the pressing the wrong one. Yeah, so on Barents Sea it used to show you, so let's say we're at Cod there. Something, let me do it. It used to show you like, oh, it could be red where it was like a really good holding spot for fishing, and yeah, it changed colours. We'll follow the tuition. Let's see what it shows us. Now we're starting to get there, so put the pot on, set it on there ready, grab a bait. Bait the pot. Perfect lobster. Hey, old Mac, mate. This is fishing North Atlantic. So you become, you start with your lobster pots, and then you can start fishing for marlin and all that type of stuff. They had. Was a game a bit like this I used to play before. You on COD today, bud? I had to jump off yesterday because I forgot I was meant to be streaming another game, but it never worked. So I'm going to try it again today, and if it doesn't work, then I'm sacking it off. Have a look around, see if there's any subs about for you. But yeah, the idea is you progress up through, you can get you get bigger boats and you get trawlers. I presume so. Like I say, this is the first time that I've actually played this. Literally, I bought it, downloaded it, and then started the stream and started this. So it's a complete look through. Usually, first one we waited a couple of years and it got better. So I'm hoping now that I've waited for 3 years, this one will have improved because some of the reviews were quite bad. We have mail. I don't know how you get into said mail. I don't actually know what none of these mean. Which doesn't help. No. Yeah, no worries, mate. If you like I said, if you drink it on, let me know. We'll have a few minutes, mate. Oh, well, last night was disgusting. Some of the games that we had last night were really bad. Jumping in with 1.6, 1.9 KDs. Wait for Jaws to come up and get me. Oh, look at this. A little fish in a barrel. 1 minute to go. Come on then, dog. Come on. I don't know why you're crying. See, we're nearing. See? Look at that. Well, you think we're close? A bit closer. Oh, so we can actually call for a rescue. So I know in the last game if you brought it down, you do get damage. You can also capsize. Well, it used to be a capsize. I want to know what to do. What? Let's get this out of here. I'm not quite sure why you hit the clock to anchor, but you know, we'll just go with it. Plenty of fish. Okay, and we're not fishing for fish. So the idea is you progress up through, you'll be able to buy gear, you'll be able to buy bigger boats, you'll be able to take on crew. I'm presuming it's going to be pretty much the same as Barents Sea. Right, the game mechanics though. So, grab one of your stored pots. Yeah, so what I basically just did. Oh, that was a different way, what was that? Rescue light, where this storage. Hours. Okay. 18 to 24 hours. Take one lobster and use the measuring tool. Right. measure him to? Fantastic. Is it meant to be above that or below that? Which about it tells where the port is. Took us 6 years to get to where we are. How you even do it. Aha, right. Come on in. Oh. Fix up all the boats. Oh, the lag. Bit of fast travel there, just to get the to get this done. You can see we're in Nova Scotia, Canada. So we can start progressing up to boats like that. What you want me to do again? There it is. Now I know why you don't put port patrol on. Oh, give over. Come on. This doesn't look good, does it? Welcome to Yarmouth, where there's boats tipped over at the dock. Looks great. I will say though, the graphics are a lot better than they were on Barents Sea. Got trucks moving, actually other boats, not quite sure what the crack there is, seems having a bit of a bad day, but this old steamer, ah, shut your face. Hear bits getting worked on. There we go. So go to the bar in town to get tips for the best fishing spots. Okay, we like to sell the catch. Yes, we sell it. So we made $6,000. You incur a fine for it. Oh. So we had an undersized or a female lobster. So we can go bank, job services, dock, renter. Alright, so this is where it is now. These are our upgrades we can get. We can 100 horsepower engine in this thing. This will get us where we need to be. Better radars in. Autopilot on. Can increase our fishing quota. And when you get onto the bigger boats, you can increase it. You put beacons on your buoys. I think this is just a career game, mate. To be fair, it's just one of them really dead, chilled out games. Oh, it was. I don't know if it still is. Thank you. got $560 of fuel to buy. And apparently got $2,250 of hull repair, which is great. Right. Fish market. Yeah. So I've got enough bait. Who would lobster pot? Some of them going to town. So, help deliver cargo to another port. Fast travel will be disabled when accepting this mission, so we can take stock to another port, but not in this look. Be a million miles away. So how much can we actually borrow? So we can still get the loan. And basically the more you have, the more you can pay back. So we can take out 110 grand over 4 years. Take on some money. Oh, 43,000. You'll do all for me. Skills are really. Ah, okay, well, we can't take any stuff on here because we're not allowed. But this is where you get to see all your crews. So when you get your bigger boats, you've got your own board or who's on board. You can rotate them out, you can put them back in the house, and then you can train them as well. Right, so let's do some maintenance first. For that as well. That's fine. Let's do some upgrades. So autopilot. Buy them because they're a nightmare. See when it's choppy. And we'll upgrade the end. Otherwise, wanted us to enter the port again. Seriously struggling in this swell. Okay. Right, let's see if we can get some logbook. Right, that's where we're off. So, figure this out now, so let's go back to there, let's start. Well, I've got a technical issue here because my autopilot's kicked in and I don't know how to turn that off. Can't go over a boat, but it's just not gonna happen. Ah, should be speed breaches, man. Can we turn that stupid noise off? What are you doing? Right, I think we have to get out of port first, which would make sense. the noise. Crazy swells inside the port. Should be an autopilot button, really. I think that would be that end button. Not the clock, but you know. We'll do what it says. That noise is going to do my head in. And again. This is on a bit. So we've got room for another one. I don't know. Titanic movement. Well, game, I'm not in control, so probably. Open can. Yep. First of all, oh, wrong one, I've got me down. The work light's on. Right, now we're back out at a spot, so we'll do some fishing. So, autopilot. Set that to 1 knot. Do 2. Distance between the pots. So from where the buoys are. Three pots out, put the rest of these in. crap. See us, looks like a barrel, little fatty. Yeah, what are you doing? What are you doing? And this is pretty much it. So, what we'll do is we'll get all of these out, and then the map will actually, it should change colours, and the start should start going. Red, orange and green. Just making sure that that was the one that I just dropped, not one that... I'm hoping to come back down this edge and then tie in at the end of this. Should be the depth change there. Give it 18 hours. And what we'll do is we'll work some fuel, drive around for 18 hours basically on fast travel, and then we'll try and figure out the measurements. We've got to get a find again. There's a difference, there's a way you can tell. I don't know if it's the colours or the sizes. Yeah, so they've already been in apparently an hour and 20 minutes. So what we'll do is we'll just scoot around. We'll put some back in the way. Like that, and send him off. That would be a lovely little run, actually. Done. So what we need to do now is start placing waypoints. And what should happen is that these should start changing colour. That was only far as right. I'm just trying to get the gist of how far we can go. Why is it limiting? Oh, that's why. You can do this, and it makes an absolute mess of your fishing. So I just want to see these change. So these should change colours. Should go orange, and then should go green. And it should go blue. Go around there again. So once they're orange, you want to be prepared to go, and then once they are green, that's it. And then once you hit them as blue, it's usually too late. So these should have been in. There you go, see how they're changing colours now? So we've gone from red should be, yeah, so that's so optimal. Oh, let's go up here. Yeah, wasting another couple of hours. So you get between 18 and 24 hours is what they say. And it should go to green. There you go, so they're right, so they're going blue. So 17 hours in. Then if you look on now, this is just me being daft. Yeah, so you can fast travel, as you said in there, you do use more fuel. Yep. Another boat here. What are you doing? Go away, leave me lobsters alone. just want to show you the colours that it changes to. Surely that's it. So we'll do another spin back. Alright, and then so that's it. So we're gonna be heading in now and trying to find these pots. You can't see it. Oh, so there's one of our pots. Pot 12. That's not right speed on this one. That's pot 13 on the right. So somewhere in front of us we should have fluids. This should be pot 1. It's really bad light. I don't know if that's good or bad. I think the bright red ones are the female. In fact, why don't we just use the weekly server? Fish tails, lobster. Tell me anything about what I needed. No, fish tips maybe. Fishing tools. Right. That's what I was trying to explain before. So on the map, there's a way of getting it to do red, yellow, green, and blue. And that's the best result being blue, worst result being red. So from the front to where the tail starts, artificial first. Okay, so it can cost and catch up to more than 30%. I need some steel pots, is what he's telling me. So, that one, we'll have to go back. I'm trying. Are you ready, game? Come on. Too small, but not really. Aha, there we go. That's fine. Bloody light is really bad. See the top of the other one's head. I'm not quite sure how you tell the difference between a male and a female. Up. Was it up? Back on the seat. And then where are we in terms of number two? To a front. Should be able to catch this one. Thank you. That's why, because it was bloody full. Come on, it should be green. There it is. Come on, there we go. Baby one. I'm not quite sure why it keeps doing this. There's no reason. really. Every time that we have to do... Alright then. I don't know how many flipping crates we've got. Have enough. We don't have enough boxes for all of. Oh, this is going to be good, isn't it? I'm going to waste the load. Thank you. we? Fit the stop with the bloody binos. Right, breaker, if we can do it. see on this, to be fair. Thinking that that is tiny. No, that's not tiny. It must be the top of the head to the base of the spine. It shouldn't be too far, there'll be a couple like that one's just on it. I don't know what this travelling like imagery is. This timing stuff. Oh yeah, that's a spotlight. It should be this one. Like hell when it's down. So we should have one more pot left to go. And we can get in. Find out how much money we're going to lose. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Northern Lights. That's pretty epic. Must be an auto save feature that it has, which is fine. So it's somewhere. Pots I've got, I want this last pot. You are having a giraffe. An absolute giraffe. Right, so time to go back. So we're gonna try not to crash. So that pot now, we will actually lose that. That'll go red again. It's a shame. Thank you. Would you like to sell? Sell. Used to tie you up. So the game that used to have balance, you'd actually get tied alongside. Problem was, it used to take it that aggressively. Where you'd end up damaging your boat. Now we've actually got some more boats available to us. Right, so you can see the types of boat we've got. Some Northwestern. So that's off the... oh, I can't think what it's called now. The Crabbing Shore. Monster Crab, whatever it is. Yeah, so that's 6 million. We've got... our next one that we can go for... is the Lador. It's a smaller boat, but it can do lines, nets, deep line, lobster, a long line for it with 1,000 hooks. We can really, really increase our starting to go up, and because we came in with an extra 10 grand, we can borrow an extra 10 grand. Won't take us to enough, excuse me for yawning. Look at that, off the tips. Without red fish. Let's do this mission. Give us supplies to dig for each one of these, try not to locate it. Great, so we're going north. Right, so we need to do that. Let's get rid of that one. Oh no. Let's see what we're gonna do. See what this is. Well, game, if you'd leave me alone, I'm literally doing so we are actually doing less than 6 knots, it's just that when it's picking up in the swell. So I'll tell you what I want to do. I want to put that port. That port patrol is on. Not sure what that does, it'll be interesting to see. Trying to slow down. Literally, there's nothing I can do. It's all about the swirls. So there was 13 undersized lobsters on that last catch. I really need to start getting a bit better at that. confused as where I'm meant to be going. What I've seen. Should be staying. So this is out of a shipyard. I don't know why he keeps doing this either. You do get areas like this around on the map that you've got to discover. Yeah, so I think what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to do this in a couple of steps because that's taking a while. So I might go out and drop the lobster pots off. Let them soak. And then continue and go back. Get up there and then it'll say take this back, take it back. There's something else that we discovered here. Beat yourself on this and you have to call rescue on that plus for them. That's something that I don't have, so you're just spending all getting found. Get out, we'll stop placing fish, start placing waypoints, and we're going to put the waypoint really. Drop the pots off. Thank you. Right, these aren't boots, these are markers. Max out at 14 knots. Oh! Apparently not, we can get 17. Total distance, which is a bit weird because it should, or 2.6 nautical miles to go. And just count down as well. Just be nice to be able to. Quicker. Like a lot quicker. Try that again without pulling the headset off, like we just did. put out. No one was on the bench, but still I'd have thought he could have picked more than that would be one, but left one on there. Start putting out pots. Where are we at with this? I don't like this map movement or lack of. On its own. Switch. It's not the best mobile device that happened with it. Closer, another mile to go. there's anything else we can do on the boards. To fall off now, worrying, isn't it? Imagine being in this position where you could literally get thrown off as your boat's doing 14 knots and go straight out the back. That is usual. Looks like we're in a bit of a channel, which I believe you can start going for sailfish in this on your long lines. This is where we'll want to be, up against the mid channels. Fish are usually found in the upwash. All the nutrients and food and everything else is pushed up the sides. Set because I've just gone past. That is our bullet. these out, and then I'm going to turn around, pick up pot 13, release. And then that'll do. And we've lagged up. Just need to not too far because you didn't have last time. Heading into deeper water. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head here and then leave them two pots in. I'm just going to come to the right a bit. I'm going to pepper this like so. I don't like this bloody this thing. So that was perfect. So that is all the pots off. So what I'm going to do now is I'm actually going to take away them ones, and I'm going to go up here. Auto drive to max, and that is it. I'm going to leave it at that. So I'm going to jump off, and what I'll do is I'll keep the game going until I get up to where we need to go. I'll leave it at that, and then I'll back to another day, do another hour or so. But thank you for dropping in. I hope you've had a nice insight to fishing North Atlantic.